Welcome back. Young Money here. We're going to continue this.
Break his balls, Lou!
And?
You pulled it! Bend the knees. It's all the knees. You and I both know that, ain't it?
I hear Jack Duffy with the TWU might be with them. Okay, now fuck off already.
Oh, let me see now.
Untie me now, asshole!
Rocco, the Sunday driver.
Where'd you learn to play golf, Lou?
Right here, right now. Needs must, don't? To be honest, I never fancied the game. I find the clothes you have to wear kind of unflattering.
Myself.
No, but I told you shit. I told you everything.
I'll see you girls later.
Jesus!
Be my friend.
Let's just head back to the apartment.
My room site. I have 10,000 my room friends. They're like my best friends.
Except you know, I'm really warming to that guy. Like a hot piece of crap.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
We're business partners. We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
Sorry, man, but I really got us in this shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down. You're really pushing
me. Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, this is a two-man operation like it should be, and maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid error like a chump. You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your papa on the day
all from. All right. Maybe I'm taking you for granted. I'll change.
Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, Pete. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
Customs, what's that? 21 yards.
Let go,
well, please let go.